La Faute-sur-Mer, French pronunciation, La Faute-sur-Mer, literally La Faute-on-Sea, is a former commune in the Vendée department in the Pays de la Loire region in western France. It was merged with Laguilin-sur-Mer to form Laguilin-la-Presqu'île on the 1st of January 2022. Geography. The river Lay forms all of the commune's eastern border, then flows into the Atlantic Ocean, which forms all of its western border.